In the fourth edition of the Peace Integration Summit held in Guatemala, the corporate sector participated in the topics of the session Corporate Social Responsibility for Sustainable Development at the Westin Camino Real Hotel on October 2nd, 2018.
We must generate more economic development with social responsibility, promoting public-private alliances for the development of our businesses.
The objective of this session is to create awareness in the corporate sector on the importance of implementing corporate social responsibility, but based on principles and values.
A great challenge exists today. Reflect on the focus and objective of corporations and to make corporations rethink the economy, rethink the relationship of corporations with our Mother Earth, but above all, reconstruct the cosmovision that the entrepreneur has of the human being.
In this sense, they joined efforts to seek the articulation between the economic, social, and the environmental with a business vision founded on ethics, business, and respect for human dignity.
No doubt that corporate social responsibility in general and the responsibility of corporations to respect human rights in particular are crucial, especially today.
At the end, the reflection that we have every day is that if each one of us could become an ethical man or woman and try to be that, then we would have already done a lot. When it all comes down to it, the sum of behaviors in a company depends on each individual.
New business models were presented that can contribute to a paradigm shift from a linear economy to a circular economy, a task that involves distinguishing sustainability from good practices in businesses.
So we have the circular economy as a business model. We're now recarbonizing soil. Let's change our agenda. And let's have production, use, and reuse systems, not consumption, because we're not consuming most of these products.
Nestle, with great pride, set a goal at an international level so that in 2020, no Nestle operation, no office will contribute anything to landfills. It is a big challenge. We will achieve it day by day in June 2018. Four of our principal sites in Guatemala have zero landfill waste.
Through conversations and opinion panels, they discussed the culture of businesses, finances, sustainable development, and social and environmental components that seek a corporate citizenship with the capacity to reach positive results through CSR.
Social responsibility is the only path that a company must have in order to find a sustainable future.
For us, the sustainable development goals are also an opportunity to better the economy, and while we better the economy, development reaches the countries.
During the session, they highlighted the importance of promoting integral business leadership for the 21st century, where they observed the imperious need of potentializing principles and values during the process of generating utilities as intangible and indispensable assets in a company.
If I am socially responsible, I have to integrate myself with actors that have the same vision in order to transform action. A leader is the person who makes those who depend on them want to do what they have to do. Put in another way, a leader is the person who generates commitment.
The maximization of benefits and competitiveness are important, but they should not be the starting point neither for the entrepreneur nor for the company. The business sector has the capacity to change the lives of people and the world. This is achieved when its main objective is to serve others, constantly seeking ways to contribute to the well-being and improvement of all human beings.
Un aplauso para ellos, muchas gracias.